new place?
Pierce, you were supposed to be looking for Lauren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints.
Ha! Okay. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Wait. If I can't go up, then how will I? Oh, right. Penthouse.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
This small mess.
All right, you're clear.
I gotta start thinking through these plans. Shawnee, I'm in. As soon as I find a bloke with a lift code, I'll unlock it.
Just give the word, boss.
I've still got it.
To the elevator.
Go to hell!
Really want to play it like that?
Fine. Code's 3131. Just watch the jacket.
Whoa!
Now this is more my speed.
Had my eyes closed that time.
Nothing some explosives can't handle. This is some serious loot. Bastards won't go quietly.
Y'all just fighting for second place!
What the hell's going on over there?
Ready for the grand entrance?
We're coming up. Keep the door clear.
Show yourself.
Just come in, lads.
What's the plan here?
Clean rubbish out of our new flat.
Easy enough.
You got this place cleaned out, you love?
What do I look like, the damn maid?
Look, a simple fucking no would have sufficed.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Oh, well, well, down, Kitty. Worry about yourself. I'll get the codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
I'm gonna need to get back to you. Watch out!
Tell me which wire defuses the bomb.
Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
I thought exactly.